It's the final we've all been waiting for. Two of the best going head to head. Complete coverage on the way with EA TV.
Well, this is it. Ringed in red for months, the wait is finally over. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith, as always on these special occasions. And we've got live action from the UEFA Champions League final to bring to you tonight. It's Bayern Munich versus Manchester City.
Well, what a stage this is. Brilliant pitch, the atmosphere's electric, and millions of people tuning in from around the world. I genuinely cannot wait for this. Let's hope it lives up to the billing.
Today's Bayern Munich starting lineup. Manuel Neuer is in goal. Palinha plays alongside Joshua Kimmich in central midfield, and the main striker is Harry Kane. This is the Manchester City starting 11. Ederson is between the posts. Ruben Dias starts alongside Manuel Akanji in the centre of defence. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Rodri in the middle of the park. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. Champions League final is underway. Davis. Jamal Musiala. Olise. Kimmich. Palinha. Davis. Now to deliver a good ball in. Pushing forward now to make the right choice, but that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Josko Gvardiol, Jack Grealish, and he didn't get back onside quickly enough.
No, he didn't, and it was just a poor choice of pass. He needs to be more aware of the situation and give him time to get back onside.
Palinha. Now Davis. Jamal Musiala. Bayern exploiting the space on the flank. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Well done. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Jamal Musiala. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Goes for goal! And ready for it coming his way. delivered. Only half the job done there. Kimmich. The crowd urging him to shoot. The effort shot out. Oh, ho, ho! That has flown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley.
Well, what a finish that is. He connects so sweetly. The keeper can only watch it go past him. It's a brilliant goal.
One nil then, as we get started again. Foden. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Walker. Nice and easy this, just staying patient. De Bruyne. Delivered into the box. No need to worry about that effort for the keeper. Lyman. Now Kimmich. Palinha. Gnabry. Had to work hard to keep that in. And the defence ready for what was coming. To go a long way with this, and that's where it ends. Erling Haaland. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Kane. Kevin De Bruyne. On to Grealish. Harry Kane. Good work to beat the challenge. That's a nice cutback. But he tried to power it in. That's flown wide, absolutely flown. Jack Grealish. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Attack is over. Really good defending. Davis. Palinha. Michael Olise. Happy to just keep the ball in their own half. Davis. Michael Olise. Lyman. Serge Gnabry. In that sort of position, you simply have to get it closer than he did there. Grealish. Haaland. He's trying to find the space. And that's nicely won to see off the threat.
Davis.
Oh, good ball in behind.
Kimmich.
That's not a bad looking ball. Musiala. City recovering possession well. Jack Grealish.
Now De Bruyne.
And that one goes out and away. Has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Nearly half time, and it's Bayern Munich who just have their noses in front.
Yeah, it's a close one, this guy. It's a difficult one to call. I think they'll be the happier of the two sides, though, going in front, but it's marginal. They'll need a little bit more in the second half.
Musiala. Kane. That will be a free kick, and what a place for it to be awarded. Got that one away. Now there could be a chance to counter.
Well, that was close to going in, and you just think that would have given them a nice cushion to work with. As it is, though, the game's still very much in the balance.
Grealish. Rodri. The ball taken away from them. Grealish.
Now De Bruyne.
Bernardo Silva. Good spell on the ball, but they are still behind. And that whistle brings the first half to a close.
Away we go then for the second half, and Manchester City get themselves back on terms. Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over.
Kimmich.
Could turn out to be a really good ball. Any defensive worry. Brilliant. More of that, please.
Olise. Davis.
Defense does its work. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. soon it's offside. Kevin De Bruyne. Bayern regaining possession. Counter looks on here. Options available. Grealish. Into Haaland. Rodri. Now De Bruyne. From a long way out, well, it turned out to be fairly routine for the keeper. He'll happily collect that.
As the stats show, they've not created enough chances. And when they do get themselves into promising positions, the final ball has been lacking. They'll need to improve going forward if they want to get anything from this game.
The crowd urging him to shoot. Guardiola. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Jack Grealish. Promising looking attack from City. De Bruyne. Haaland. Ready for it coming his way. Box it goes. Team-headed effort. Too close to the keeper to pose any real challenge. Davis. There's a chance for them to go now. That ultimately has come to nothing. Is incomplete. Nicely won. Looks the right ball. Oh, super challenge. He stopped a certain goal. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Gnabry. Palinha. Serge Gnabry. Oh, excellent vision. Oh, offside. That must have been close.
It was. That's so unlucky. A really tight call. Great movement, so he'll be frustrated. But it was the right decision.
Grealish. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Gnabry. Delivered into the middle. More defensive work to do here. Well, that was looking good, but nothing to come from it. Difficult situation. Harry Kane. Not getting close enough here. Real opportunity. It just needed the finishing touch. A nice move ends there. Diaz. Rodri. Now De Bruyne. Manuel Akanji. It's sloppy in possession. Lovely, incisive ball. A body in the way. Josko Gvardiol. Rodri. Grealish. Now De Bruyne. Oh, that's been won really smartly.
Rodri. On to Grealish.
A real sense of urgency here. Could they equalise from this? Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Need to get tighter here.
Kevin De Bruyne.
The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. There could be something building for City here. Haaland! Oh, what a really good save that was.
Davis.
Looks a good ball. Hey! Oh, it's there! How good does that score look for them now? They've got room to breathe, and there's not long left.
Strength and balance to fend the defender off, and then he slots it home. It's a really good goal, that.
And we're back underway at 2-0.
Walker. Now with Foden. Rodri. Now De Bruyne.
Bernardo Silva.
Erling Haaland.
And it's open though! Easily gathered by the keeper.
Davis.
Musiala.
Now Davis.
Lovely weighted pass. Well, it looked promising, but well read to cut it out in the end. And that's it. Full time. The celebrations can start. They can put the ribbons on the trophy.
Yeah, you've got to feel for any team to lose at this stage, but it's about performing in those big pressure moments. And that's exactly what they did. They thoroughly deserve this.
Disappointment on one side is mirrored by wonderful scenes of celebration. All those tired legs are forgotten now.
Oh, you've got to enjoy every second. Just take it all in because it's going to pass so quickly.
Those on the podium are already dancing in celebration as the rest of the players come up one by one, with the captain last in line, eyes on that trophy.
Well, they've really worked hard for this, haven't they? And this is their moment.
After receiving congratulations of his teammates, it is time to get his hands on the cup.
They played well, they deserve it. Now they can enjoy this moment. I know the fans certainly will.
And these are the moments that are special in the career of every player. Celebration. It's an absolute privilege to be here to see this.
It is, and the fans absolutely make it, don't they? You can just see how much that they're enjoying it as well.
It's a lovely touch from the players to take the trophy over to the supporters and share this moment with them.
Oh, it is, and you can see that they're really into the celebrations as well.
Been here soon. like to be on a winning team.
Yeah, and these are pictures that will live long into the memory. It's great to look back on.